Hello student, today we are going to solve a question from JEE Main 2018. Question is, the number of four letter word that can be formed using the letter of the words BARRACK, B-A-R-R-A-C-K. So we need to find number of words, so let us see how to solve this question. So we have given word is B-A-R-R-A-C-K. Here, word is B, then A, 2A will be, is there, then R, R and C, K. So total unique word are B, A, R, C and K. So they are total 5 unique letters, B, A, R, C, K. So we need to find, we need to make 4 letter word, 4 letter word. So there will be total 3 cases arising. So first case is when two letters are alike of one kind and another two alike of one kind. So this will be A, A and R, R. From this number of words will be, there are total 4 letters, so 4 factorial divided by 2 factorial and 2 factorial, because 2A and 2R. So this is equal to 6. This is first case. Now second case is when two alike of the one kind and two are different kind. So different letter are B, A, R, C, K. So two of one kind are, can be selected in 2C one ways into. Then two different letters are selected in 1, 2, 3, 4 from the four letter is 4C two ways. And this can be arranged in 4 factorial divided by 2 factorial. Solve this, you will get 44. Now, third case is when all the letter of the word are different. So there are total 5 different letter. So this 4 letter can be selected in 5C, 4 ways, and this letter arranged in 4 factorial ways. So total is 120. So just add all this value, 6 plus, sorry, this is value will be 144. 144 plus 120. After calculation, you get total number of word will be 270. Now let's go back and check which option is correct. We get option D, 270 is correct. Here you can also watch short video on the concept we used to solve our problem, and similar concept can also be found in class 11th mathematics NCERT book. Thank you.